Right off the top, so you know it's not a game, I want to show you guys right here. I don't just talk this. Now, right off the bat, I want to tell you guys who this video is for. So this is for all the people that are working 9-to-5 jobs, living paycheck to paycheck. This is for those same people who work so much that they don't even have time to put into a business because they're working 50, 60, 65 plus hours every single week. This is for moms and dads that have kids, and every little single second that you do have time to work in your business, you're either helping out your kids or your family. This is for people that might be struggling on creating content and not making any money from their content. This is for somebody who has a business where they're promoting something else. This is for affiliate marketers that have invested in an affiliate marketing program and haven't seen any sales. Your answer to all these problems are digital products. Digital products are going to sell for you once they're created 24/7, 7 days a week. Digital products are not passive income. What I mean by passive income, it does not mean that once you create it, you don't have to do anything. It's just going to automatically sell. The cool thing about digital products is that once you create them, they can continue to bring in income for you. What's cool about this, if you're a person that's working a 9-to-5 job and you don't have a lot of time, you wanna be making money while you're working, even while you're sleeping. And digital products, once they're created, they can do that for you. And you can continue to use that and build your income till you match or exceed your 9-to-5 job. And then later on, you'll be able to quit and live the life of your dreams. If you're an affiliate marketer, digital products is something you want to sell to get those initial sales in the beginning, because a high price or a high ticket affiliate program is going to be much harder to sell, especially if you haven't got any sales yourself from the affiliate marketing program, meaning any affiliate commissions, because you have no sales proof that it works for you. What you can do is create your own digital products to teach and educate people about those affiliate marketing programs, whatever you're promoting, and then those people will purchase your digital products and you can make sales there. And then from your digital products, you can nurture those same people into becoming customers and later purchasing your high ticket programs. This is the best way to do it. This is the smart way to do it. And this is how the professionals are doing it. If you sit down and you think about it, if you go and look at any guru, any creator, any successful entrepreneur, they have something that is branded in their name that they're selling alongside anything else they may be selling or promoting. The key to you becoming successful is to model their success and do the same things that they're doing, just on a smaller scale based off where you're at. Now, for everybody who believes that, hey, Ronnie, I don't know how to create digital products. Nowadays, there are literally no excuses on not creating any digital products. With the advancement of AI technology, they have PR products, they have master resale products, all the way from Canva has templates to get you started. And there are so many other platforms to where you can create digital products, to where you can create with ease without any frustration, without even knowing how to do it entirely, and start selling as soon as today. But at the very least, you guys, if you are one of those people that says, I'm just not tech savvy, I cannot create digital products, I don't even know how to use templates, let alone the softwares that they have that I could use, at the very least, you can just get a simple Google Doc, a simple PDF, something typewritten, doesn't have any images, doesn't have any cool graphics, and you can sell that Google Doc or that Microsoft Word document as a digital product. And digital products don't even have to be written. You can literally record a video just like I'm doing right now, package it up and sell it and promote it online. But there is no excuse for you not to do this. I sell digital products in every niche imaginable, because once I realize how you do this, the possibilities are endless. Everything that I know about, I sell that knowledge in different tier rates and different premium prices, from low to high ticket, to people who are searching for those solutions to their problems online. It's very simple. The thing is, you think that you don't qualify to sell digital products. You think nobody would buy them. But I'm here to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, there are plenty of people, and we're talking hundreds of thousands and millions of people that will buy your product. But the only way we can guarantee nobody is going to buy your product is if you never create it and you never promote it and tell people that it even exists. People are buying digital products. People are buying from the people that they connect with on social media and online, and they will buy from you. But the point is, if you never get started, if you never create it, if you never promote it, nothing's ever going to happen. You won't get off your 9-to-5 job. You won't stop living paycheck to paycheck. You won't get any sales from your YouTube channel, and it's a slow time to get to monetization on YouTube, or it's super hard to get views and to get followers on Facebook and Instagram, and you're trying to monetize that way, or it's too hard to get brand deals from influencers. It may even be too hard for you to create any consistent income with things like Amazon as an Amazon associate. But your digital products separates you from all of your competition to where you have something that is unique and branded by you that you can sell that nobody else has. And when people discover your content, whether it be a YouTube video, a Facebook or Instagram reel or story, or even a blog, when those people discover your content and your content is good, it is true, you share your story, you're transparent, and you break it down in a way that only you know how to break down, they are going to buy your product. This is your sign to start, learn how to do it, execute, and promote the crap out of your digital product. It's very simple. If you don't know how, there are tons of resources out there. I even have some down in my YouTube description that you can check out. There is no excuse with all the resources we have available for you to say, I don't know how, but I can't. If you really want to get off your 9-to-5 job, if you really want to earn extra income, you're going to have to get out of your own way and start learning and acquiring the skill set to create digital products. You're never going to get good. You're never going to polish your skills if you never start. And that is the only thing separating people from me, from people like you that you see online that are making hundreds of thousands of dollars every single year, making more in a single week than you make all year, are doing. They are taking action. If you are ready to take action, if this motivated you, make sure you drop a comment down in the YouTube description and say, I'm ready. Let's go. I'll see you guys on the other side. Stay blessed.